Do you like Rogan?
Do I like him? Yeah. I don't know him personally. I respect his like, do you know how hard it is to make, to like talk about protein powder and not be mocked? Like, I really respect that. Like, I have a protein bar in my pocket, right? And
right now.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Yeah.
Because I, you know, well, no, it's in my bag. You bring that kind of stuff out in front of comics, and it's like, you know, like I remember I had like, or just even in general, like it's just lame in life. Yeah. Like, it's really weird. We have this weird thing where it's like funny to be fat and it's cool to be fat. Like, be fat as fuck. Like, great. But if you're like in shape, you're like a terrible person. You're like an asshole.
Yeah.
And if you care about, if you like want to exercise anything. So I massively respect his ownership of that. And he's actually got everyone around the table being like, he will say some bananas. He'll be like, you guys know what I've been doing lately? What's that, Joe? I've been doing cock curls. Like, what is that, Joe? I attach a 30-pound weight to my flaccid shaft, and then I just get aroused and, like, fucking beef that shaft, dude. And he'll get the table going like, you know how it is, man. It's like, when I'm watching porn, I like to see a dude with a vein, you know, like cock. It's just, like, amazing. I can't do that. If I was like, oh, I was like, I went boxing the other day, I'd be like, oh, yeah, oh, you like working out? What are you doing, man? Were you doing crunches? I just love that he can own it. Talking about kale, you made a video about kale. Fucking, and people are like, yeah, who would have thought that was a market? I'm going to make a video about kale. What are you going to put on your YouTube channel? Me doing a roundhouse kick on a heavy bag? I'm a comedian. Yeah, good one. He did it. And people are like, fucking sweet. Like, that's his whole thing. You can't like that. I love that.